replacing a fan on a 2U unit. To open up the chassis, pull up on the latch and pull the lid up back to front. Your fans will be located right here. To remove the fan, simply pinch on the two tabs located on the top side of the fan and pull up. To replace the fan, simply pinch the two tabs, slide down, and make sure it clicks. Ensure that they are all flush. To reinstall the lid, put it down flat, push back to front until you hear a click.